Bob, I'm looking at what Jack was talking about, and it's definitely not a particle that's nearby. It is a bright object, and it's obviously rotating because it's flashing. It's way out in the distance, apparently rotating in a very rhythmic fashion because the flashes come around almost on time. As we look back at the Earth, it's up at about 11 o'clock, about maybe 10 or 12 diameters. I don't know whether that does you any good, but there's something out there.